breakfast time.
Hi everyone, welcome to my another video. This time I'm gonna draw an alchemy element herb. At first I was thinking to start drawing the vegetable which grows under earth, like the one who gives fruits under earth, like potato or peanuts, but I ended up with the idea to draw feet on earth, which now I'm changing a little in my head, and I think I'm gonna use Grey Anatomy Atlas and redraw one of the skeletal feet, just add some flowers around. Yeah, since death, corpse, matter, it goes back to earth, then it is transformed into life again, which those flowers represent the life, and that's what, in my opinion, the earth element is about. The main playground for transformation from one state of matter to another, from life to death, from death to life, from one stage to another one. So let's see how it goes, guys. Just gonna finish my first cup of coffee, 6:30 in the morning, and going back to my tape. So good. It's great to wake up so early in the morning. Can you hear all those birds singing up there?
Okay, so I started Monday, I finished on Monday. It took 10 hours, and let's see the finished ink drawing. So I use this as reference drawing the feet. Guys, I hope you liked the video. Please subscribe the channel, comment, like the video, and see you in the next one.